Okay, so this is how you set up with externals and set or drywall a square set arch. Okay, so you've sheeted around the arch and you've made sure that nothing's sticking out, that this edge here isn't sticking out, all the plaster's trimmed back, and just finish it off like that. So it's now time to install the externals. That's an external there. It's got a little nib on the end, and you rest the trowel on that and on the wall. Cut either end of the external on a V like that. Okay, so that's it. All the externals are on with two staples either side at the top and the bottom, and the same on the top either side. Okay, the first thing you do is make sure that the top is level, and you can see that's slightly out of level. That has to come down on the right hand side. On the other side, we've got it's fairly good. Okay, next thing you need to check is this is also, you know, not running out at all. And these things, these builder squares, aren't ideal because they've got that notch there. But you just have to try and make sure that that's not running out or skew. The next thing to check is that on the ground here, that it doesn't twist out same as the top. Make sure it's all okay. I can see that this is out further on this side than there. And just get an idea of how much it's out. You can see there that there's a fair gap. So get everything 100%. Make sure it doesn't twist out at all anywhere. Everything's level. And then just fix the middles. Also, just make sure that the width is the same or near enough, because of course as you fix things up, if things are twisted, sometimes you have to change the width, but just make sure there's nothing noticeable at this stage, because it'll show up later on. Another thing you have to check is that this bead here, the very edge of the external, is out far enough that you'll be able to trowl from the sheet to the edge of the bead, and nothing, for instance, this joint here is not sticking out too far. So just make sure that there's nothing proud of this line here, or the bead and the wall. Should be a slight gap there. Okay, so once everything's set up properly and perfectly, it's just a matter of finishing off. Okay, so before putting plaster on your arch, just line up the edges and just make sure everything's in line. You want to be sort of eyeing up this edge here, the two externals. You can see how that comes into line there. Okay, and line up the top, make sure it's all level and lining up at the same time.